On 14th August 1947, the last Viceroy of India, Lord Mountbatten, formally transferred power to the Constituent Assembly of Pakistan. Replying to the address of the Viceroy on the occasion, the Qaid Azam said,
"It will be our constant effort here for the welfare and well-being of all the communities in Pakistan. Of all the communities in Pakistan. Of all the communities in Pakistan.